Just rewatched Madagascar and I realized that whenever there's an animated hippo, it's always a girl. And I get that they're curvy and
look out, I think Moto Moto likes you.